Good morning, E3 family. I'm speaking with you this morning to address the recent disruptions to our learning community. During this extraordinary time, some individuals have chosen to add to the stress by committing inappropriate acts online, including acts of hate. During our assembly on Monday, you may have witnessed the Zoom bombing that we experienced. Other distractions have taken place in some of our classes. This will not be tolerated. Mr. Russell has implemented several changes to the settings in Zoom. This was done to stop members from outside of the E3 community from harming us. However, some of our very own scholars continued to behave poorly online with the intent to disrupt the learning environment. I want you to know that we have taken and will be taking action against those that have perpetrated these offenses. Please know that everything you do online leaves a digital footprint. We will continue to track those of you that are bringing harm to our community. Everyone at E3 deserves to learn in a safe environment, and everyone at E3 should treat each other with respect. That is why we say, take care of you, take care of each other, and take care of E3. Thank you.